Everyone, welcome to another video. This time I play one of the new warlords, Merir Castellan, which I found is pretty strong for his ability that summons a Jäger if you have no troops or kill one to deal 3 damage to a random enemy. What basically makes the deck are these two cards. The legendary, as you see, Pride of Caliban allow him to act again when you play an infantry, which means he can summon a Jäger and then sacrifice it immediately. And with Praetor Castiel, he can basically keep spawning Jäger and killing them indefinitely as long as you have energy. And that's pretty much the deck. The warlord with the combination of these two cards is pretty strong. Even if you don't have Pride of Caliban, I found him being really strong anyway, just because of his effect. Can sacrifice something like a Nurgling that will come back to your hand every time. The only bad matchup that I have with this warlord is against Karn, because he has the ping ability that deals 1 damage to a random troop, which but it's what you usually put in play every time with Jäger or with cheap unit, for example the infantry. So that's that. If you lose the board, you start losing the match. But against other warlord, because for example here the Khan, they have duplicitous, he cannot attack them, so he has a hard time dealing with the board. Resistible Charisma is also a good card to seal the game in the end, but it's not required. The counter attack is also an interesting option, because you can give it to your warlord if you need it, and combine that with the Pride of Caliban that allows him to attack every time. You can benefit from the sneak attack quite a lot. Behind Enemy Lines is also a good finisher, because you tend to have a bunch of cheap troops to sacrifice. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching the video. See you in the next one.